Jas, let's talk about the Scarborough condos today, and let me ask you a question. So the question is, what are the top five buildings if you were to buy a condo today, a one bedroom or one bedroom and a den, which building would you buy today?
Well, it depends though, right? Is it a first time buyer? Is it a old person who's downsizing? But different buildings
are going to be... Let's take a first time buyer.
Right.
In his 30s.
Okay.
And starting life and buying a condo.
But starting, okay. Well, see, there's 22 condos at Scarborough Town Center, just in that location. We have a few more at Kennedy and 401. If their income is good, they got a good income, you know, 10 to 20% down payment, just say 10%. And I would, and if they want a newer condo with all the amenities, I like the Solaris condos.
Oh, the 125, 135.
125, 135 Village Green Square. Because you're getting value, it's tri-dwell built, and size is pretty decent too. 650 square foot for a one bedroom plus den, 575 for a one bedroom, right? Either or, they're going from about 220 to about 260. In that range, you're getting a parking as well. And the amenities, you know, they're just crazy.
Yes, you're right. They've got amazing amenities in that building.
Right. But if they're budget conscious now, if they don't have up to 260 and they're looking closer to around 200, then I would go with 36 and 38 Lee Center Drive. All the amenities as well, and they're closer to the 401 and McCowan. So a little bit closer to Scarborough Town Center, you know, decent sized units, so about 600 to 650 square foot units as well. And if you're entering the market at a lower budget, around 200 or so, that's what I would recommend.
Call Tom and Jas to buy and sell.